Okay, pre-chorus. So we're gonna hear left hand on your chest, right hand's up here, sort of by your face. And then on one, you step on your left and you put out your right foot. So foot goes 1, 2, 3, 4. And your hand is going back and forth this way. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And your shoulders will kind of naturally move with it. And the second part is sort of like your hands are connected to your knees. And you go 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's in total, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then the second time, you do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then it's as if you're holding a piece of paper between your index finger and thumb, like this. Paper, and you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then you cross over like this, 7 and 8, 7 and 8, okay? And then back to the piece of paper, and you go 1, 2, to make a circle back here. While your knees go 3 and 4, your head is wobbling. So 3 and 4 and. Okay, and to finish that count of 8, it's just 5, 6, 7, 8. Shoulder width like this, and on one, you're releasing your hands like what? We're going to do 1, 2, 3, 4. So your hands are going down, and your body is just kind of naturally swaying, starting from the right. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 5. Since your hands are down here, they're just going to the side. So for 5, you're just bringing it up again. 6, 7, 8.
Can you bend your knees when you go down?
Yeah. You're going down there. So let's try that again at the beginning. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great. Next part I like to call the dog pee. So you finish this part and you're turning, putting your center on your left. So you're going 1, and then when you turn around, your hands go to the front because you can't see your hands from the audience, so they're kind of at the front. So 1, 2, and so you're, and it for 3 times you'll be moving your feet out like a dog who needs to pee. But you're rotating your leg and your butt inwards.
And it's kind of, your foot goes outward?
Yeah. And it looks kind of awkward when you do it slowly. So just 1. And for the second one, you're sort of bending over because you shimmy it a lot more. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. For the last one, you stick your finger up like this. 6, 7, 8. So then your hands sort of resting on the other person or just here? Yeah, like this. And your hand goes down. Okay, so let's start again from the beginning. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Go.
So now you're here, and your leg, your footwork goes like this. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right? And your hands are going 1, 2. You're smacking. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And your hand is going to your neck. Okay, so again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you go, hands like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that part for the 5, 6, 7, 8 is going touch, touch my body, and then your hands are sort of collapsing against your cheeks while you step out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So after you've done this, you're just repeating the beginning again, except this time you're facing this way. So they're actually alternating direction, so we're just going to do one of the directions, which is the same as before. Okay, so once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's exactly the same. And then you turn again, 1, again, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, but this time you don't put your finger up. You just 6, 7, and you turn to your left, 8. All right, so the first time when you turn back, it's the opposite way, but this time when you turn up, it's a complete circle.
Clockwise?
Yeah. So let's go open the chorus from the beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so let's teach the last part after you come around again. So you start on your right foot, 1 and 2, and then left foot, 3 and 4. Okay, and then for 5, 6, your hands come out again, and you're just turning your hip. Okay, you're not moving your leg too much. 5, 6, and then shimmy, 7, 8. Hopping, go 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then the last 8 counts, and after this, you go 1, 2, 3, and then you pop your chest out with your hands out on 4, so it's 4 and 5. Okay? And then you go down, your hands go down your body for 6, and then you turn and you bend you arch your back a bit here. And then while you're doing that, you flip your hair. Okay, so from the beginning of the 8 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, seven, and then eight, you come back to this position. And then your right knee is slightly popped. One, and two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.